beauty people! My name is Floria.
And I'm Joyce.
And today we're going to be talking about nail polishes. Since it's such a beauty thing, it kind of dresses up your outfit really nicely. So we decided to do a video on it.
Yep. And since nail polish can change your entire look, I think it's important that everyone should have nail polish on. With whatever outfit that you're wearing. So we're just going to get right into it.
Yes. Okay. So we're going to start off with the basics. So always, it's a hair. So this is Sally Hansen. This is the Instagrip. And this is the fast dry base coat. Always put base coat on because nail polish is actually pretty bad for your nails. So you don't want your nails to go all yellowy after a while. So put base coat, just kind of saves it up a bit. And it dries out really fast. Give it less than 30 seconds. I'm always so eager to try my nail polish colors. So that one's a really good one.
And the one I'm going to talk about is the OPI Black Shatter. And I honestly think that everyone should have the Black Shatter in their nail collection because it's just so fashionable, so cool, and so edgy that it probably works on a lot of the colors that you already have in your nail collection. And it just gives this extra touch to your nails.
Extra cool. Okay, and then the next one I'm talking about is China Glaze. And this is my second bottle. The first bottle is actually halfway through. It looks really ugly. And this is it's called For Audrey. And it actually looks like a Tiffany blue. I think the lighting's kind of changing it. But it's like a Tiffany blue. So if you were to do designs and stuff on it, white would look so pretty on it.
And the one I'm going to talk about is one of my all-time favorite colors. And also one of my all-time favorite polishes is a Sally Hansen complete salon manicure. And what I love about it is the brush. Hold on, I don't want everything to drip everywhere. As you can tell, it's this really flat, wide brush. If I put it on my nails, I only need to brush it once and it covers my entire nail. And that's what I love about it because some other brushes are really tiny. I have to put so many layers and so many coats over it. It takes too much time. And the color is really, it's like a purplish grayish color. And I think it looks very, I don't know, it's not cute. It's more cool, I guess. And it matches with any outfit.
And again, with the Sally Hansen, this is also the complete salon manicure. And this is my favorite color. This is my go-to color. This is called Cafe au Latte. Yes, there we go. No, it's
not
Cafe au Latte. Cafe au Latte. And also the brush again. It's flat. It's just sleek. It goes on so nicely. And this color matches my hand a lot more than the nude color. I should have the nude as well, but that one's too dark. It makes it look
like a brown skin tone.
Yeah, my skin tone's really fair, so gotta compromise.
Next one I'm going to talk about is by Essie. God, I can't see. And it's a coralish orange pink color. And I love coral colors. And coral colors are really, really in right now. So I'm buying a lot of these colors. And the name is called Hot as Hello. Look.
I actually wore that color on the
last.
Yeah.
Okay.
On the last outfit of the day, so if you guys are interested, I will link OOTD right here, somewhere here, hopefully.
And you guys can go check it out.
Yes. Okay, and the next one I'm talking about, it's OPI, my favorite, and this is my go-to magenta. It's hot pink. It looks so good when you're wearing black, and it makes it stand out really nicely. And this one's called Berry Rosie. And this one is so pretty on. It's basically just think of super hot pink on your nails. It just goes on exactly
it's
this
hot.
Color here. It's intense,
hot.
But it's so pretty on. It's ridiculous.
Okay, this one, another one by Essie. I bought it at the same time. It just looks really cute together. If you put it together. I think it looks cute.
And she put it on with the OPI Gakko. It looks so cute. So.
I actually took a picture of it on our Tumblr. So you can go and find that picture on our Tumblr. And
we'll
you can tell.
Put the link below.
Yeah, you can tell that it's really cute together. And this one is called Mint Candy Apple. Okay. And again, one of summer's hottest colors, and it's just so adorable. Nothing else to say about it.
Okay, next one. I'll continue my glam look. And this one, I'm sure you've all seen this one before. This is part of the Katy Perry line, again, OPI, and it's called Teenage Dream. This one is so pretty on. It's hard to rub off, but it's
really
so
hard
nice.
To rub off.
It's so nice. Like, it goes on, it's all sparkly and stuff. You might have to do 2-3 layers just to get an even coating of it, but honestly,
it's
worth it.
It's so pretty.
It's so nice. And again, if you match it
with
the OPI,
Black
it looks
Shatter,
even
it's
better.
It's so pretty, and I have a picture of this.
The Teenage Dream again.
As well on our Tumblr,
so
you can go check it out.
Down below again.
And again, with Essie, I love Essie, so I just bought this color, and I'm actually wearing it right now. You guys can check it out. It's a very, like,
orangey tan?
Like a tan color, and it's very, it matches very well with, like, any outfit, and it's called Mamba. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Mamba, okay?
Mamba.
And, I don't know, it's just a very tan color that you can wear on, like, a, you know,
Any day. Looks good. Okay, I'm on to my last one. It's my personal favorite, and this is called Do You Lilac It? And again, I posted this picture up because I have it on right now, and I did a bit of a design on it.
So cute.
They're like little fail roses, but I'll put the picture down. And this one is honestly so nice because purple is so in right now, especially all pastel colors.
Mm.
If you look at our collection, they're all like pastel and like bright colors. So this one is really nice to go with anything pink, blue. Like my shirt right now, I'm all pink and blue right now. So it matches so pretty, so nice. And that's it.
Okay, this one is like the biggest disappointment of life.
Like epic fail.
I was really looking forward to it. I was like, wow, this blue color is like awesome. But when I put it on, it was like, oh god. I don't even know how to explain it. And it's probably really familiar to you guys. It's also from the Katy Perry line, and it's called Last Friday Night.
You would think it's good when it's Last Friday Night.
Like,
really not.
Oh god, like that name. And okay, this is gorgeous, right? Gorgeous color, but when you put it on your nails, it actually looks kind of gray.
It
because
looks
the
clear,
color,
actually.
It looks kind of clear with like hints of blue, light blue, which is really, it looks gross. And even when I put the black shatter on it, it can't save the color because it's just so, the only way I can describe it is it's so meh. Like, you put it on, it's just like, that's it. That's the only way I can describe it. Like, so please don't buy it. And if you bought it like me, whatever.
If you can make it work, please, like,
let us know.
Let us know how you made it work, because honestly, I
tried it once
work for myself either.
Actually, I tried it like another time, and I still didn't like it, so
yeah.
I don't know how to save it.
So that is all. We'll try to keep you updated whenever we have a new batch we like. But for now, this is all we have.
These ones
so,
right here.
Oh, can I lift it? Oh.
Yeah.
Nail
so,
polish.
And if you have any other favorite colors that you like or you want to recommend to other people or to us, leave it down in the comment section below, and we'll definitely go check it out.
Okay, well, I guess that's the end of our video. If you like what you see today, please click subscribe button. Untap.
Or favorite.
Like.
And leave a comment if you like.
Because we like
comments.
We like reading them. We do read them. And that's it. That's it for now.
Bye.
Okay, bye-bye. See you next time.
I wanna see you peacock, cock, cock. You peacock, cock. You peacock, cock, cock. You peacock. I wanna see you peacock, cock, cock. You peacock, cock. You peacock.